In this video guide, we'll take you through the correct steps to manually calibrate your MSA Altair 4X multi-gas detector. In this setup, the multi-gas detector has the standard configuration and detects LEL, O2, CO and H2S. To calibrate the unit, you'll need calibration gas, a calibration cap and tubing, a suitable regulator, and on screen you'll see that we're using the standard calibration mix. Before you begin calibration, ensure you're in a safe area that is free of hazardous gas and in a fresh air environment. When the monitor is switched on, it will perform a series of self-checks, and you'll be able to see the last cal date on screen. It will also indicate when calibration is due. Note that the unit can still be calibrated regardless of the due date. Once the unit has completed the self-test, you can access the calibration menu. Hold down the up arrow for 3 seconds until zero cal shows, and ensure you're in a fresh air environment while doing so. Now you'll be asked if you'd like to go ahead with carrying out a zero calibration. Select yes by pressing the middle button, and the sensor refresh screen will show. Once a successful zero cal has been carried out, it will show as zero pass. The next screen will then flash span cal. To go ahead with the calibration, press the middle button. The Altair 4X will display a flashing gas cylinder icon and a timer to indicate it's ready for test gas. Attach the calibration cap onto the front of the sensors, and the tubing should be attached to the valve and cylinder, and now turn on the valve to release the gas. Now you'll see the values on screen starting to rise, and the calibration will take as long as the unit needs once a sufficient amount of gas has been detected. The values on the monitor should reach those shown on the calibration cylinder. The detector will beep, span pass will flash on the screen, and the tick symbol will appear on the right hand corner of the monitor. You can now close the gas off, remove the calibration cap, and proceed with normal measurement mode. Keeping your gas detectors properly maintained is absolutely vital to ensure the safety of those relying on them. For more information, visit frontline-safety.co.uk.